Boy, girl, you know I got ability. Baby, girl, you know that's a hot and understand. Get up and go, Waikiki, girl, I'ma be your bender. Give it to you slow, but you know my hands are tender. If you had a plan, let me fill out your agenda. It gon' be a night that you remember.
I'm not letting go. Cause I know I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you. I'm not letting go. Oh, oh. Cause I think I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
Hello, hello, happy people. My name is Colin JC. That's KOLGNJAYCWEN. I'm an Afro-urban artist, a peaceful Ugandan who's very, very passionate about, you know, African music, who's very, very passionate about African culture. So I try as much as I can to spotlight those factors in my music.
If you had a plan, let me feel at your agenda. It gon' be a night that you remember. Don't make like the way that you're running up your waist. You got the right moves, tell your heart and the rest.
There's different ways of creation. Basically, we work with vibes. It's just all about the feeling, the vibe that you get from the song.
What?
Majorly leans towards R&B, it's urban R&B, but also has a potential penetrating the local scene. It's urban R&B, Ugandan vibe, I would say, African vibe. It sort of came with the style. I just had to work on the polishing of the style with him, of course.
Give it to you slow, but you know my hands are tender. If you had a plan, let me fill out your agenda. It could be a night that you remember, my baby.
I don't know. Like, I do not have a margin. I want my music to reach to everyone. Even if we're doing, you know, music in Africa, in Uganda, I want the music to be able to reach China, to be able to reach the USA, to be able to reach the UK. That's why we fuse a little bit of English and, you know, an urban aspect, an urban approach to this whole thing, but then we make sure we keep it rooted. So as markets or as target audience, it's everyone, both local and international audience.
We are going to do a harmony under this thingy, under this menu. Of course, right now is doing very great. He has grown over time, and like I said, I think he's ready for the industry right now. He's ready to take over. Right now, there's Wena. Wena is his latest EP. It's what's out right now. Is what we're trying to put. Is what we're trying to put forward as what represents Cohen as an artist. But there's a lot of other material we are working on and we've worked on in the past that is not yet out there. So there's a bunch of stuff.
Well, these are now problems that every new artist can face, especially if you're doing the kind of music that I do. I have an EP out, it's called When Are the EP. This is an extended play, it's a compilation of 8 songs. And we dropped it last year, March. And so far, so good. The reception is great. But the problem we're having is that the kind of music that we're doing does not necessarily conform to the current norm of mainstream media in Uganda. So that is the major challenge that we have. Very many media houses are not really willing to play our music because it sounds too urban in the sense. But so far, so good. At the end of the day, it's a movement. We're trying to, you know, change the perception of the people. And they're receiving the music because, from where we began last year to where we are now, I feel like we're doing a great job. And if we keep doing what we're doing, people are going to notice. People are going to start appreciating the craft that we're putting out there.
Boy, girl, you know that's ability. Baby, girl, you know that's a heart and understand. Get up and go, Waikiki, girl, I'ma be your bender. Give it to you slow, but you know my hands are tender. If you had a plan, let me fill out your agenda. It gon' be a night that you remember. Come in like the way that you're running up your waist. You got the right moves, girl, you're hotter than the rest. Girl, you know you're my addiction.
That's it, now that's the thing. When I means you. in every sense. It means you in Uganda, it means you in South Africa, it means you in Zimbabwe. Because when you say Gwewena, you mean all of you. When I say Wena, it means you in Zulu. So for us, it's all about bridging these gaps, you know, through our diverse African cultures. Because at the end of the day, we all have a backbone. We all have a uniform origin. And this is what we're trying to tap into. We're trying to get people back to the roots and basically package it in an urban way and then give it back to the people.
Oh, I, you see, I'm a romantic for you. Oh, I, yeah, yeah.
When I become a star, what I want to change about the industry, I want to promote the spirit of collaboration. You don't lose anything by working with someone. At the end of the day, I feel like you benefit a lot more, you know, because you tap into a whole different sound, a whole different brain, a whole different approach that necessarily does not exist in your head. It gives you a whole different perspective. Plus, collaboration promotes growth. It promotes cultural diversity. It promotes unity. So basically, what we want to do, what I want to do, is to promote togetherness in the industry and basically support. Hi, my name is Cohen JC. Check out my new song on Urban TV 5 to 7.